It's been a busy couple of weeks out in the Manurewa community. Two or three weeks ago, I went and attended a rally at the Clendon Community Centre where a march was starting. There was a rally before the march, and I listened to people's concerns about the level of harm alcohol was causing in our local Manurewa community. I spoke briefly on the government's position and outlined the fact that we are putting together a package to reduce alcohol-related harm, to address the problem of binge drinking among our young people, and also to deal with the problem that the sheer number of outlets do cause in many communities, including particularly Manurewa. Last Sunday was at another rally, this time in Manukau Square, where a number of marchers gathered to give their message to the government. Paul Hutchison spoke on behalf of the government and outlined our plans briefly for the future in terms of preparing a package once again which does deal with these very, very real problems in our community right across our country. Very excited because in a couple of days I shall be opening the office officially. We've the privilege of having the Prime Minister, the Right Honourable John Key, coming along to our office in the heart of Manurewa, and it will be the first time there has been an office of a National Party Member of Parliament in Manurewa for some 35 years. So looking forward to that. It'll be a big pleasure to work out of an office rather than the boot of a car. Hope to see you there at 4 Station Road, Manurewa, sometime. Thank you.